These are great defenders, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
Whenever the dominating competitor takes us, it gives everybody a chance to catch the breath. So I don't know. That elbow did some damage. Ow, what an elbow. Oh, he lands that one right to the head. A textbook reversal. Can he fall? And down. He's still not through.
Superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. What does the Dominator need to be thinking here?
Well, Paul Bearer, they matched up evenly. I'm not really sure he has any advantage. So he really needs to suck it up and just do what he does best right now. Let's go to the highlights here.